But this is a song about a meal that doesn't go well. It's actually a Duke Ellington song. People are always amazed to hear that. It's about how everything at the meal is pretty bad except for the gravy. And it goes, well, I don't like your steak. Your steak is too tough. The beans need boiling and your greens kind of rough. And grizzling your chops, I mean, they're hard as wood, but Lord, ain't the gravy good. Your biscuits ain't hot. Copper ain't sweet, your jam's missing the kind of rhythm it really needs. Your peas percolating like your coffee should, but Lord, ain't the gravy good. Got the right amount of pepper, salty enough, damn religion divine. All the right amount of spices and stuff goes to my head just like a cup of wine. I don't like your bread, your chicken is old, your beans are burnt, but your cabbage is cold. Your cake needs a hammer, it's well understood, but Lord, ain't the gravy good. Let's do it, Doug.
Gravy's good, Charlie.
Oh,